Hello, friends, neighbors, fellow South Dakotans, and District 10 residents. My name is Paul A. Thompson. I'm running for State Senate from District 10. I live in Northeast Sioux Falls with my wife, Joy, and daughters, Alex and Victoria, while my son, Greg, is finishing college. I'm a relatively new resident in this district. I'm running for State Senate for several reasons. First, I'm concerned that the direction for education set during the last session is a bad direction. As a fourth generation educator, scientist, mathematician, and father, I know what works and what does not work in education. Setting teachers against each other does not work. Education of the whole child requires science and math, but also English, physical education, foreign languages, and the arts. It's important that all teachers in our schools work together to further the education of the whole child. Education needs our support. Second, I'm concerned we are not keeping up the state funding for schools. The level of state funding, the funding formula, was agreed upon by a consensus process. Now the legislature is not providing enough funds for our schools, and our teachers are having to pay out of pocket for things they need at school. This is forcing some districts to raise property taxes. The funding formula needs our support. Third, I'm concerned about the level of funding for our state universities. In the last 10 years, the cost for our students have gone up while state support has gone down. Faculty have not been supported properly. Our state universities are the key to our future for our children. Our universities need our support. I'm Paul A. Thompson, running to support education and keep South Dakota moving forward. I'm in District 10. In November, I ask for your vote.